Wants and needs. 15
Dad!
Years ago.
Where are you?
Wait, does this actually happen?
Dad! Help me!
What the hell?
Dad! Here!
Come over here!
Where's over here? I'm so confused. You sound like you're over there, but I just came from there. I'm confused. Oh,
I'll
no.
Take Kathy to the closet under the stairs.
Oh, no.
No matter what, Mom and I will join you as fast as we can. Liz! Liz!
Kathy, come here, quick! Kathy! Hurry!
Dang, I just lost it to a storm.
Liz!
Where are you?
At the house! Come back to the house! Quick! The storm is getting closer!
I can't find you!
Liz! Liz!
I see the observatory!
No! Don't go in there! It's not safe in the... No! Liz!
Kathy, stay here, okay? Stay here.
Now the destroyed house makes sense.
Dad, where are you? Dad, are you okay?
Come on, baby. Get up, Liz. Come on. The storm's over. Come on now, get up. Get up. It's time to get up. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Dad,
oh, God. God, if we just move.
Dad.
God, if we just move. Come on. We have a place.
know that. Walk casually, act like you belong, and everything will be fine. Hi, everybody.
Is Isaac here? Isaac Johansson?
What's up, Dad?
I don't know what the heck you hit you.
Message.
Yeah. But the only bit that got through was the first word.
Moonbear.
would have given anything to...
Isaac? Conrad here.
Hey, Con.
We're still low on carbon. We need about 1,000 cc's from Habitus to finish up Vita's prints.
Really sorry. Odin's dropping fast, so Miyoshi's hydrogen request takes priority. But I'll authorize your request immediately so Jill can add it to the next run.
Sure thing. Thanks.
Authorize the request, Argus.
Is that MacArthur's ASC?
Yes. I took him with me after the...
He's the only people that survived.
Yes. I really pushed... But it was a dark day. I've been through a lot. The division, the violence. Our energy resources are really limited ever since that day. The only thing that we have in abundance is oxygen coming in from Habitas. Besides that, we really have to balance what our resources allow us to sustain, which is difficult. But we made it work.
It's so beautiful here. It looks even prettier than Earth.
Yeah.
The other colonists, they're not really happy to see me, are they?
It's not that. I never told them I sent that message. I don't think they ever expected to see anyone else. Ever again.
Oh.
There's something I want to show you. It took a long time and more resources than I care to admit, but... I guess I just couldn't let it go.
Dad. I don't have any words.
Come on, have a look around. When you're done looking around, I've got a surprise for you in the kitchen.
Wait, this wasn't the surprise.
Well, yes and no. But now I may be hyping up too much. Maybe you won't like it. But just enjoy and look around first, if you want.
Mission number 7, Convergence, Rhythmic Camera Van. After suffering heavy casualties during the battle, the astronaut retreats to the Martian plains alone. As he tries to survive the Martian desolation, he contemplates the consequences of his actions. Emerging enlightened from the deserts, the astronaut begs for forgiveness. The Martians, in a stroke of generous compassion, grant the astronaut clemency, a second chance to do his part, a rare effort to try. The astronaut be able to better himself and stay pure.
I should jot that down.
So many comics. Oh, that killed me. So can you die in this one? I don't know. Oh, where'd you go?
So was this something special you promised me?
I think I might have oversold it.
Here's his.
I know you're too old for a toy bear. I made it myself. With wood grown right here. Over there, in fact. I guess I just needed it to remind me of you. It is extremely delicate, so please be careful. Not like the dozens you destroyed before. What's wrong? Don't you like it?
I found all these holograms about what happened here. And what you did.
Think about it every day. I lost hope of ever seeing you again. I tried to stay out of it. I made so many mistakes in my life. But that day that I had to stop them both. Before we destroyed it all.
Why didn't you choose for Rosa and Homewood? Why didn't you try to come home to us?
It's complicated. You're here. You're here now. I'm never going to let you out of my sight. I'm going to keep you safe. You are here, safe. I promise.
Dad, we came here to save you, right?
No.
Save me.
To bring you back to Earth.
You want to bring me back? But I didn't send the message for you to save me. I sent the message for you to be here with me.
Figured.
Doing here? You want to take me back to... But they'll... What was the plan? What was the plan?
I don't know. Dad, we need to bring the Ox back home to save us.
No. Ark habitus, oxygenates the dome. Ark vitus, we need to thrive. I mean, if you take these away, the whole structure, the whole system collapses.
But you said it's difficult to get by.
The colony is stable. We made it. We made it work for all of us. And it worked for you. Listen to me, Mimba. Humanity destroyed the Earth. They'll destroy the Ox too. They'll go to the highest bidder or the strongest nation. They don't... Look at what we've achieved.
Outward. Was there ever a plan to save Earth?
I'll take her along.
I promise.
Take her along, goddammit.
Please.
Okay. That is such a bad dilemma. So bad. Rosa and Claire. Don't tell me you're not it here.
We need to hide. They're coming back. Where can we go? Quick! We need to be quick.
Where? Here?
In the closet. Quick.
Let me talk to Kathy about this. Kathy?
Kevin was certain, Isaac. It's Sarah Baker. She must have taken our rover back over here.
Kathy!
How did they even get here, Isaac? How did they find us?
She's gone.
What?
Kathy is gone.
Where did she go?
I don't know, but find her. Please. Now! Unison, my daughter, the intruder, are missing. Lock off the entrance and check every inch of the dome. Find them.
You're okay. I'm fine. Let's go.
I really don't know how to think about this.
Sarah, I know what I did. I heard it. It's all right. I heard everything. I have one too. Remember. We have to get back to Habitas. This place is swarming with...
Guys, I've got a bit of a situation over here.
Yeah?
Yeah, those colonists really don't like you stealing their rover. They're trying to get in.
Okay.
I broke the elevator screen. Go ahead and throw up some barricades. Big brain move.
Be careful.
Get back here, or they're gonna stop us from leaving altogether.
Yep, we need to steal another rover, sneak past a ton of colonists.
We need to press on to Arc Vita.
Ryan, redirect Habitas's power to Vita and prep for launch. We are gonna head that way right now.
We're doing this? Okay, copy that. Heading to the MVD terminal now. Be careful out there, both of you.
I saw a path on the way out.
Yeah. You okay?
Ha! Yep. I'll live. Let's go. Follow me.
Oh, okay, I was supposed to say we're going stealthily or just running for it. I really don't know what the right answer is. Because that is what tell the that is right. Like, humanity is destroying the earth.
Quick, hide!
The bioprinter unmanned this long. Someone needs to go back to the Ark, and we have bigger problems.
Hurry up, they're nearly here.
Now let's go.
clear.
Okay.
Okay, just give me 1 second. I think that facility leads to the Ark.
Looks like it, yeah.
How's our chances of just walking in without any hassle?
Not good.
I was afraid of that.
Maybe there's another way in. There's a maintenance shaft that might get us there with a bit of a detour.
I'm not sure I can handle more detours.
Maybe I can do something to create a diversion. But how? And where? That's their pump regulator that controls the incoming oxygen from Ark Habitas.
You're right. Why?
Look. No one is wearing a pressurized suit. If I temporarily turn it off, everyone will be forced to suit up or get to safety. We could use that distraction to get you in there. I can use the maintenance tunnel to get to the facility unnoticed.
Kathy, I don't know about this.
I'll meet you at the entrance.
Okay. Good luck.
We're doing this totally now. Gosh. Bees! Not the bees! So what is this turn into the stealth game?
Terminal and shut it down.
Because I should have walked.
Shut it down. It just moved those heat shields. Maybe we need to follow the pipes up, Ayla.
What? I'm so confused. I'm missing the guy to do it right now. Okay, so I did that. Where's the heat shield? So am I supposed to move them to a specific order? Yes, I am. This definitely goes into the middle. And there we go. What the heck? I did not want to stay.
Guys,
shot at the Ark yet. But we're going as fast as we can.
Please, hurry up before we're forced to join their insane little cult.
I'm trying, but...
I gotta go. Hurry.
That doesn't work either.
What am I doing?
No, I don't think I have any other option. No other choice. I'll meet you inside.
Okay, I was about to say, how do I get down? Where am I going? Yep, you're
Sarah,
right, you didn't make
up
it.
Now. Go!
Captain, it's the one coming in. The Ark come.
No, Munda, listen to me. You can't do this. Not just to me, but to all these people. I don't believe.
We have to, God. I'm gonna find another way up.
What are you doing? That man takes you straight to the test chambers. You're going to get yourself killed.
Cut out so many things. It's like, should I just stop? I wanna stop and relax. Oh, come on. Uh-oh.
Please, I don't want to lose you.
Oh, shit. Getting deja vu. Oh, okay. Shit, I don't get up there. Oh, this way. Oh, man. This is gonna hurt. I just jump that. Oh, never mind. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Yeah, I just jump that. I think I have to go in the middle. Gonna make me dizzy. Ah! Oh shit.
Hurt us again. Are you hearing any of this? Kathy, please.
Please answer me.
Oh, what the hell? No way. No way. What? Dude, you can't do this under pressure. Oh, son of a bitch. Shit. Seriously, what the hell? Can I not stop it? I cannot. How can I do this? I feel like it has to be here. Oh, wait, wait, wait. No? Shit, I don't know. Damn it. The three is so freaking fast. He's like, are you serious? They made this the end of the game. Oh my god. I can't do it. Like, dude. Oh, Jesus Christ. My gosh. That's not fun. I don't know how I feel about this. Like, this is all bad. Oh my gosh. Oh, hey.
Please, hear me out. If only for a second.
I'm listening.
You don't have to do this. This place, everything we've built. I can't go back to Earth. Me up and throw away the key. We'll be apart again.
Cap, Sarah, the colonists are inside the bridge.
The Ark's meant to stay here for the colony, but I need you to stay here for me. You're the only thing that's missing. Please, stay.
Launch
sequence started. Start your
engines. I'll try. Kathy, let's go. Cat. I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry.
No, 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 no.
Automated
launch sequence initiate. Oh, man. Immediately. Departure imminent.
Sarah, I'm coming to get you.
I'm right here. I can't do anything else. Hello? Oh.
We're gonna make it. Hold on.
Rolls reversed. Oh man. You can jump that? Nope, you can't even make that. Oh, hell no, dude. figure out himself. Oh, God.
Sarah, sit rep.
I initiated the launch sequence from the control room.
Copy. Proceeding with final checks. Initiating airtight seal.
Oxygen 7, no, nitrogen 78. My gosh. 78 nitrogen. 22 oxygen.
You got this.
We're good. Initiating a Dr. Retract.
What? Wait, what? Oh. Gash's action reduction controls panel. So what? I feel bad for the people. It's like, I don't feel like some of them don't deserve it. Jesus Christ. It's so bad. Like, everyone in there is dead. They're all dead. My gosh.